biological mother spoke, and the godmother is also
another mother. And I think we think it's a time to speak into the man's life. I got here from last night. I had inhibitions when I was called at about 9 o'clock. And I said, no, I must go. I'm the firefighter. I am the, what am I? Fire brigade. Yes. So now I said, let me go. This is fire. I will be ready to put it out. Why? Because I know the husband. I know Gentle. I said, oh, he's going to say, no, that's not the way to do it. Oh, call my crowd.
How's it going?
Call all the crowds. And I said, look, I think that, but I just gave him one thought. And yes, we have a lot of time to call everybody. Let's do this question. I confirmed one thing at today's gathering. I think we have a campaigner now, don't we? 3 months ago, we were not sure. I think she's doing better than any one of us. Yeah? You did well. You always make me proud. And you don't let me down. Okay? This is what we have called him to do. And I'm glad you've risen to the occasion. So it's many bad days of you officially joining the campaign. Give Jensen a clap. Yes. Too much a clap, it's too much clap. For being a campaign person. Oh, you don't go on the campaign that has crying, all the children will cry.
Talk about happy birthday. See, it's like June. When you don't win, they come for canceling Peter. They are always praying for the Naya. On behalf of the party, once more, I wish them happy, happy birthday. And we will be going to come.
Yeah, rich money starts, they go straight from you. If you get dollars, then you go change the letter.
Javi and Afiche.
Hey! You know, it's that.
It's not that she's been like that.
Let me celebrate the mayor for me.
Engineer Aski can't celebrate.
Do some.
Do some.
Let me,
BBC, Tech Level, CNN, coverage. Me na commentate. Watching live from the Gentle Stadium. We want to ask the body celebrants for putting hand on the knife. On three, we all go together. Now, let me go. One, two, three. Now, hey, what if they cut the cake? Looks so amazing. When you cut the cake, now you get small. Can we go on three? No, this one's spent on the love. Not spent on the love. On another one, go. L O V E. Going to this thing again
for popularity or for money. I tell God thank you with waiting God don't give me. Mean I'm a very content person. Come on from a poor, humble family. With waiting, God don't bless me with. I appreciate. I don't want more. I only they pray for maintain. May joy and for that continue for impact people in life positively. For me, this is why when men may wef, I see people that might not be know, I say, what's kind of thing this? I understand, say, surprise. I say, well, this is not a surprise. Me staff them are there. You know, they really work with me. And where we build the gentle group. We, I get staff then I have, and most of them belong there with me. From the early days where we they go 2, 3 months, 4 months, no salary, but they still believe in me. They tell me they award with the contract of Ilkot Road, where they say, no, we don't get the award letter, but we're not going to sign the contract. It was a very challenging days, 2011. It'll not be easy, and you know, some staff then, they, I get a staff, we still there with me. They pick me then in a hospital. For that, he paid 200,000 leons, and I'll be get him. They began for wake me up 2 o'clock in the morning, just for getting 200,000 leons. You know, and when them people and they still there with me, I'm pleased. Because I can remember the day when I was able to afford 200,000 leons until they get for wake me up 2 a.m. in the morning. And my own life, I'm happy and I thank God for the wife who I get, even though he a bit public. And me, I'm in public. My name very popular and out there in the public, but I like to be very reserved. I like to be very quiet and then at the back, I like to mix it corner. You know, limba no like we corner, over worry. So even when I be, when they build the house, I tell my wife, say, it's ball field now, yeah. You know, be understand, because I let no more with me 2, 3 man then come. But we see all we eat, we pay my own, or lafidi. I enjoy that, you know, and, because sometimes there's too much, what you gonna the elite too much, hypocrisy plenty today. So I make a girl boy the elites them a bit. You know? Not I want to be with them, but it's too much of hypocrisy. You can see my way don't point and compete to you the next day when I meet up some side, they laugh to the person, fine, fine one. And you can surprise, but this man, I meet them with other man day yesterday. So this is why some people can see that I don't like to go up there that much, is because there's too much hypocrisy up there. You understand? So let we understand that I like my life in the humble way that I am, and I'm very pleased. I tell you now, thank you very much.
But I will be amiss if I don't say thank you to the caterers, Country Lodge. I want to say thank you very much for a very short notice. To the DJ, I want to say thank you. To the police band, I want to say thank you to we all boss, Mr. Anthony, the IG, he make this happen. It was part of the surprise. See, I know they can't, they say, let them not say, I've been no bottom. Ona, thank you. So, Yeni, you made this possible. Yeni Gombu, thank you very much, Yeni. I want to say thank you to you. I want to say thank you to all the workers that I am. Get them this early morning by 4 or 5. We don't grab, make sure say all sign ready for we guess them where they come in. Wahid, you always stay there. I want to say thank you very much, Wahid. I think about 9:30, Nanetta called you. I said, possible, Lord, wake one printer up for you, the banner. He said, just give me 5 minutes, I will get back to you. And indeed, it happened. Thank you very much, Wahid. You're always there for us. I also want to say thank you to the decorators, them, for making sure, say, this place looked well, look at a very short notice. Mr. Hudson, I want to say thank you for the beautiful outfits, as always. We're really grateful. My man, they see you like every 2 days I have. We want to have a very close for our occasion. Say, why you book more close over here also? Thank you very much, Wahid. And to all we guests them, I want to say thank you for coming today. I don't go able to call Una all name, but I want to say Una, thank you. Gentle group, the 2-3 minutes or more where the man talk for, I think we all get the whole story. as to what happened. Thank you for being there. I've been part of some of the stories. I can always tell about the story. We say I don't take like 2-3 months when not able to pay salary. Somebody walk out with it. I say, why get the foot the trustees chair? I say, well, this trustees will not cost for them. It's a symbol of the struggle days.
Because when you tell people,
they know they actually believe them, feel sane and sweet throughout. But Gentle Group have a better story to tell
to the people out there.
So I want to say thank you to Una, because now I don't make it possible. If people they don't see and today, now Una they behind the hard work. Thank you very much. I also want to say thank you to Jabi Associates. They always did it. The Sierra Leone People's Party representative, I want to say thank you. If me and my husband married today, the Saba Budeya, Mr. Munda Sandi. Thank you very much. I want to say thank you. You see, you left me Naya. You know the inside, and that they show how much you love me for giving me such a loving husband. Thank you. I want to say thank you to all the NRA staff here. KUG, thank you for coming. My brothers and sisters from England, thank you for coming. Me sister, the Naya, so the lawyers, Una all, I want to tell Una thank you, Emma Banya, and all. Thank you very much, Jabi Associates, Una Dea. I want to say thank you to the Lavalli family. I want to say thank you to Una. So we guess them we can. I want to say thank you. The one that were the part of this organizing, we're not able for me come. I still want to say thank you to them. Everybody important. So my staff, then I also now the host back. Zainab, Geneva, Antikali, Una, all. I want to say thank you. Una make the Pemaun, the Ghana soup, and everything possible. Thank you. And a special one to David, Yenken. I want to say thank you to the both of you. You've made all this possible. And to Malik in Cyprus and all the children, I want to say thank you to you. And I all thank you. This is home. The balance drink where they learn or left now. We are doing a lot of drink and before we go. I want to tell you that thank you. Yeah, thank you. Thank you.